Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Today, well, we have two parallel quests left to do, and then we should be good to go back to the story mode. Now, normally when it's like this, there's not going to be anything after, like, the second one we unlock, because 86 has nothing after it already. Anyways, that's how it's been, so we'll see if that's the case this time. Saiyan Warriors, Saiyan Spirit is the unlock. Saiyans are the universe's strongest class of warriors. Yeah, I guess so. Fighting is their life. A relentless battle is about to begin. Alright. So I did change up my skills a little bit. I put Super Mad Dance on, which is apparently Gogeta's move, which I've had for a long time, because I actually used to use it. What else was it? It was Punisher Drive. I don't know how that is. I bought it from the store, though. Who else should I bring with us? Oh, you know what? Yeah.
Okay,
Krillin?
Here
No, not that Krillin. That's a bad Krillin. This one, yeah.
My turn?
And then we'll bring TN.
Alright, bring it!
It'll be the Samekian and the humans versus the Saiyans. Get some redemption for the humans at the very least. I would bring Yamcha too if I could, and Piccolo. Actually, Piccolo probably, you know, actually as fitting as either TN or Krillin. Though Tien and Krillin have had the shorter straw when it comes to being left in the dust. Piccolo is still pretty relevant.
Scary I can be.
I do want Nappa and Raditz to come back, but not as good guys, though.
I won't let you get away with this.
But not as weak as they were. That would be kind of, what was it? GT did that, right? Nappa came back and Vegeta was like, that was dumb.
Close.
And just killed him.
I thought it was done for.
What the hell? Tien, Krillin, what? Oh, Turles, hi. I guess. What the hell happened to Tien and Krillin? Ow. Turles is beating the hell out of us. Come here. Ow.
Impossible! What's with this power?
Oh my god, that's Gogeta's move. That's beautiful. I did not know that. I just read the description. I'm like, that sounds pretty cool. What a weird death cry. Oops, come here.
This has got to be a joke.
Oh, so good.
Being pressured.
All right. Now we got to beat up some children. Tien and Krillin got destroyed. I'm surprised by that. Oh. Okay, the Punisher Drive is a little bit weird. Damn, Krillin.
Damn it!
The hell, man.
So strong.
I guess so. Are these guys like souped up for this battle? Because normally, my AI companions don't get that destroyed.
Looks like you can handle yourself.
Alright. I keep saying this, but I should really invest in those team healing items, huh?
That hurts.
Alright, let's see.
But I won't lose.
So, Punisher Driver?
Bye-bye.
No, that was
not
the wrong one. That was Mad Dance. Oh, god damn it, Goten. Oh, got him.
Go on, Mom.
Oh, yeah, no, that move's never coming off my bar. If I can hit it, it works
Everyone,
fantastically.
Look over here! It's Gotenks!
All I see is a dead man, Gotenks!
These crazy Namekians always gotta look so serious. Let's have some more fun, people!
Jesus Christ. That move did not cost that much money, and it seems amazing. My stamina needs a little bit of love.
Time out!
Yeah, let's just kind of sit here and get that stamina back.
Did my fusion totally fail?
I mean, we don't want to sit around for too long, though, because this might be timed. And, you know, time is, well, as they say, of the essence. Not always. Sometimes I don't mind not getting the ultimate, but I kind of want to sometimes. So, wait, we're going to be fighting
strong.
Teen Gohan and actually Teen Gohan in the same.
Wow.
It's weird. So I can only get that to go if they're like right in front of me.
And I failed.
Alright, so yeah, Teen Gohan and actual Teen Gohan? Because it looked like Gohan was on the, or adult teen Gohan was on the menu. God damn, oh, got him, all right. Jesus, that move. Not good, Tien, help! Good job, Tien. You failed me. Oh, never mind, Jesus. Good kick. Oh, there's the dads. Maybe actual Teen Gohan's not in the fight, which is weird. Thank you. May I have another Vegeta?
This is getting annoying.
Why are you all, like, really strong but also really weak? Does that make sense?
That was surprising.
Yeah, trust me, I didn't think this skill was going to be that awesome when I bought it.
Now this is what fighting is about!
This move seems like it should be something I earned through, like...
Didn't think I'd be pushed
well,
this
random
much.
Chance in these parallel missions. Because, good lord.
What are you doing? Don't let your guard down!
Tien, I think you've been knocked out once before. Was that Krillin? That might have been Krillin. To be honest, it doesn't really matter. Help! If you don't want this to happen to me, help. That's all you gotta do. Just take my hand and help me. This music reminds me of Sonic the Hedgehog.
God.
Wait, what happened there? Kamehameha, like, destroy my death slicer?
How long do you think you can keep up with me?
Pretty long. Also, the fact that you're coming before Broly is kind of amazing. Gotcha. Is this only one key? It's only one key bar! It's what I've always wanted.
Get a hold of yourself.
Completely overpowered.
I'll treat your wounds later.
Yeah, we should probably go heal him before the next guy comes up. Oh, actually, no, we can
just... Damn it!
We can just go down and get that right now. There you go. I mean, this could go a little bit faster.
I've got to do something.
Yeah, like not die, Krillin. Okay, Krillin, when I revive you, don't just stand up and yell, prepare a counterattack, or whatever the hell you just said. I mean, I appreciate the thought, but still. Hi, Bardock.
Doesn't look like you're one of Frieza's kind to me.
You are kind of right. I'm pretty sure I joined the Frieza Force.
Not bad at all.
Thank you. Hey, it's adult Gohan.
You don't have to worry anymore.
Looks like I'll be facing you now. Here I go.
Oh, they spin me right round, baby. Right round like a record, baby. Right round. Right. Oh, damn it. Yeah. Goodbye, Bardock. I guess I'll go after Gohan now. Krillin, can you revive Tien?
This is getting dangerous.
I think they're both on me. Maybe.
Not done yet. Come on.
Yeah, you're actually close to done. Oh, it was the battle of the charge punches, and I lost spectacularly. All right, Gohan, come here.
It's too strong.
Yeah, I've heard that. Actually, Tien, you kill Gohan. You got this. I believe in you, buddy. Tien, he has like no health left, man. Come on, just good job. All right, should I heal? Broly is coming after. We'll use the small one. Ow. Come here. Oh, damn it. Ah, I should have got the backswing there, but I didn't. Should probably learn not to do that. After so many hours, I should really know not to do that. Hit them away and then use the skill. Broly? Hey, Broly, I like your green aura, man.
Anyone who wants to die, come attack me.
I'll destroy that hairless child.
Why do things always happen to me?
Now you've done it.
What a weird thing to say. Even from Broly, I'll destroy that hairless child. I mean, it's a good insult, like, straight up. Where are you going, bro?
If you don't resist, Lee. I'll just destroy this planet.
Pretty sure I was resisting. Though they do say stop resisting, so... You're giving me mixed signals here, Broly.
It's overflowing!
Yeah, well, my power is over 9,000.
No.
See?
No!
Yes! Yes! Ooh, neat music. You look like you're having a rough time, though. Who? Who the hell would help you? Guys! Why?
Neo Tripping!
I mean, maybe Timebreaker Broly?
I will kill you
someday! Cause like, maybe Toa's messing this up? But why the two good guys helping Broly? Oh fuck, this is not good. Get one of them up at the very least. Block. I don't know what the freaking hell Gotenks is doing over there, but... Get him up. I think Gotenks is broken. I don't... Never mind, he's not broken.
Not looking good here.
Coming. Oh, come here. God damn it. How do you block something you can't see?
Did my fusion totally fail?
Vegito, or, yeah, Vegito, get the hell out of here.
I knew you could do it.
Cool. Such a weird comment.
This is getting interesting.
That was getting interesting until you... Tien just beat the hell out of you. Good lord! Yeah, this is what I like. Okay. You know what, Tien, man, if you want, he's all fucking yours if you really want it. Alright, now Krillin's having a turn with him. Yeah, it should probably help, because Krillin is actually dying.
It's great that I can have a battle like this.
Okay, Krillin's dead.
Damn it!
Vegito actually has proper defense, it seems. Oh, Jesus. No. That's not good. That's a good throw. Got him!
How could I lose here?
Ultimate finish. Go me. And my three bald friends. And by three, I mean two. I can't count. The secret's out. We got Saiyan Spirit, but I think that move... In the first game, I think that was the move you could only use if you were a Saiyan. It was like Bardock's ultimate. Let's see. I mean... There are racial-based moves, so... That shouldn't be too surprising. I have Maiden Blast. Do Key Blast. Yeah, I don't have it. I mean, you know... That's the breaks, but whatever. Power Bazaars. Zigzag Express. Assuming that's a Gotenks move? The warriors are defiled by an evil power. Beat it out of them. It'll work. Defeat all the enemies that return them to normal. Sure. I will beat the evil out of Frieza and Cell. I mean... You know, that already happens, the boo, so I can't really make a joke about that. Alright, so we'll take Charmathon. And who else should we bring... Yeah, Nappa.
Well, it's finally all time right. For the real match.
Yep, and Raditz. I guess this one's a little stronger? Maybe in just different areas. Yeah, fuck it, let's just do it this way. I'm trying to see... If he's any stronger in health, he's not. He's weaker in ki, but stronger than stamina. I don't know. Also, I don't know what vacation delete is. That's like I never use that ability.
You Ooh. Better be of some use.
You know what? Was not expecting all these guys right off the bat. Who is actually here? So we're beating up Zarbon. Alright, that was a miss. Zarbon, Frieza, full power, Ginyu. What? Excuse me. That was not cool, Zarbon. Yeah. Dick! Okay, that's fine. That was the last thing you'll ever do, but sure.
Having fun.
Why is Nappa... Man, they really don't want you guys just to take whoever on these, do they? Unless they patched the game, which they might have. Very unlikely, though. Excuse me, Raditz, that was uncalled for.
You don't seem to know how scary I can be!
Oh, you broke my guard! Nice. Beautiful. Oh, you freaking super blocked me again. Not cool, you cocky little so-and-so. Hey, I was gonna call him a pink puff, but I guess that'd be a little bit too accurate, huh? Alright, we'll go with Ginyu now. Ginyu and Goku's body. Oh, I love it when they do that. I just follow him around. Like, do you like this rainbow streak following behind me? Yes, I don't exactly know why it happens, but you know, it's there. I mean, that should be a stamina break. Like, straight up. If anything's gonna be a stamina break, then it's gotta be that. Now, go forward! Damn it! No, forward! Damn it!
Done already? Done already?
No, stop asking me that.
Good! Be sure you finish them off!
Okay. A little bit too excited there, Raditz, but alright. Oh, this has got to be like one of Raditz and Nappa's freaking greatest dreams, beating the hell out of Frieza. Yeah. That's what we do here at Chronos Plays. We make dreams come true for dead anime characters. There has to be some artist out there that does that, right? Yeah, like... God damn it, I'm like missing that all the time now. Come here. There we go. Oh, he almost teleported right into that. But yeah, there has to be like an artist that just specializes in like what if fanfics, right? If I had drawing talent, aka if I sat down and decided to learn how to draw for years, maybe one day I would do that, but I do not have the patience for drawing. What? I've tried a few times. It's just doesn't happen. What happened? I pressed the wrong button. I guess I must have used my bloody counter there. Question.
You took damage from that stupid technique.
You're almost dead, Nappa, so shut the hell up. How long is this mission? Good lord. There is a crap ton of enemies. And they're actually taking less damage than the last mission, which had way, like, fewer enemies, I think, to deal with. Gentlemen, nope, stop. Don't do it! I missed. Alright, well, Nappa's down. I would like to target the Nappa. Thank you. God damn it.
Take this!
No, stop! God damn it! Look, I need to get him up because there are way too many of you and I, am like stuck against the camera? Or wall? I don't know what happened there. But I do know I'm not happy about it. Alright, 17. I hate everything about what you just did. Okay. Alright, yeah. Difficulty ramped up, to say the least, compared to the last mission we were on. The last mission wasn't that bad, like, at all. The last mission was pretty easy in terms of dealing with the enemies. There was just a lot of them. Now there's a lot of enemies, and they're kind of all dicks. Just kind of keep spamming, I guess. No, I sell. Go away. 17's almost done. Did your frisbee really just come back and get me? That's not kosher, man. I mean, I'm probably... It might be... Huh? Almost got him. Is that his throw? Stop with the frisbee!
How could I... Saiyan! Lose!
You know, it actually happens far more often than you would imagine. Coming! Coming! Got him! Should probably take care of 16, huh? I don't know what happened there. Did Raditz get him in an animation? Is that why? Okay, Raditz knocked him out of that one, that's for sure. Ooh, he dropped his guard right in time! I could be using Justice Combo, you're not wrong. But we use Justice Combo a lot, so I figured spamming new moves would be more, you know, interesting. Charge up a little bit. Yeah, vanish, sure. God damn it. Yeah, I really should know better by now. I say that every episode that happens. Oh, you know, that was a pretty cocky move, Cell, and you totally, like, didn't pull it off. And I'm glad you didn't, because you didn't deserve it, dang it. Ow! Alright, come back. Got ya. And now the portal opens. Alright. Where is it? It's over there. Maybe I can't just choose who I want for these missions. Not saying Nap and Raditz and Tien and Krillin didn't pull their own weight. I mean, in the last mission, Tien and Krillin were beating the hell out of the characters every once in a while. Though, for the most part, they, Oh, right, I had a leap combo on. Right. That's depressing. You know, I'm not too surprised that Raditz lost to Hercule. I am a little more surprised that I'm getting beat by Hercule. What was I saying about... Yeah, I mean, maybe they're just not leveled up enough compared to some of the other characters. Because obviously there are stat differences. If you look at the board, like the Cybermen, the Frieza soldiers, they're all pretty weak. Hit, the Super Saiyan Blue guys, Golden Frieza, they're all like way stronger than everyone else. Beerus is way stronger than everyone else. But that's never really been an issue before, so I'm sort of surprised if that is. I don't think it's a bad thing. I just kind of wish it didn't happen. Because I like being able to use whoever I want and have them be somewhat effective. And what we learned way back, like, with a pool, you can't always do that, obviously. I don't know who I hit, but I hope they get fucked real hard. Damn it. These are different ones. These aren't the normal, the dark abilities. These are like the tier 2 dark abilities, aren't they? They look like it. Raditz, can you get that?
Damn it!
I mean, probably not, to be quite honest. Damn it. That is actually pretty dope. The pink freaking Kamehameha is a little much, though. Boo. That is your real name. It's probably not. No, I mean, it probably is. Because you didn't have a name until Vividi, I'm imagining. You can't really talk. Should probably totally just, like, take that. Got it. I decided to take that healing item before, blocking because I didn't want to die. Shit. Yeah, you got that? You guys got that? We've been playing too hard! Alright. Damn it! God damn it, Boo! You know what? I actually like the fact this is really difficult. Hey, it's taking forever, but... The other ones were kind of... not easy, but... Nah, they were kind of easy. They were pretty easy. Even when I fucked it up, they were pretty... Have I lost the parallel quest yet? Like, not an ultimate finish. Some of the ultimate finishes I have lost. But, like, general parallel quests, I don't think I have. And if for some reason we do get to the parallel, I have one healing item and that's it. So this is gonna probably suck. This might be the first one we fail, too. If that's the case, I'm probably gonna bring in, like, Black or Hit or, you know, Piccolo. How you doing, buddy? I was just talking about how you deserve a little bit more credit or a chance to have some revenge done in your namesake. Is that Majin Vegeta? Good lord. Who am I actually supposed to kill here? Because I think Vegeta was one of... God damn it. Okay. Bloody counter. Team Kid Gohan, you can fuck off, please. You heard him. God. Gohan. Goddamn fucking... That's really bad. That's super bad. Okay, one's down. Let's try to get the... Oh, I can't block. I don't have any stamina. And I have no healing items. Okay, we can't use... I gotta get him up, like, somehow. That's just a waste, though. I gotta kill one of them. That's not the one I need to kill. Alright. Keep going. God damn it! No. Okay, no. We got this. God! Stupid teleporting attack! Okay. Lousy! Shit, okay, we're Namekian, so... You know, we got a sort of advantage in the fact that we're regenerating health. Oh, Vegeta, you sack of crap. Okay. You know, Gohan, I never liked you, even though I said you're probably one of my favorite characters. Did you really just do that to me, your biggest fan? Do you think that we're gonna get the ultimate? Do you think there's more after this? Cause if there is, we're gonna fail. Cause we got less than a minute left. I mean, I might be able to get my party members up. Oh, got him on the offshoot! Oh, thank God. Got a B. Holy crap. That was... a rough mission, to say the least. Alright, okay, let's actually check to see if we have any more parallel quests. We don't. I kind of figured as much. So that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head to my video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day.